We require a priest who is a proven champion to all people. I believe that you are that hero, but others must be convinced. Will you accept this challenge? I will hide in shadows no longer. We will accomplish much together. The blade was taken somewhere in northwestern Tirisfall. I've marked a location on your map where you can begin your search.
Thank you. have an intruder.
Excellent. I was expecting him. But I don't think you were.
What? You traitor!
Myra said he'd be coming. I'm Slaghammer, paying my family's debt by hanging out with these buggers. Let me take down this barrier. The Shadow Deacon's already below, starting his ritual. To get there, we'll need to do a bit of work. If you have any questions, let me know. But we best hurry. These buggers are suppressing Tyr's wards, so the Deacon can do his work below. We need to take them down. Start by dispelling the wards on the ritualists. Destroy that creature before it kills us! There we go. The path to the prison should be open. Well, if it ain't me old friend, we'd be doing the world a favor ridden into this baddie.
Oh, dude.
More of the Deacon's mind games. We could master spell them, or just fight through. But it wouldn't get too close.
Unstoppable. Once Sakaj lives again, I will hold dominion over this world. Our old leaders chose to work with pawns. I choose the real power!
This is nae good.
Defend me, Blade! You said this would work!
You think to stop me?
With this weapon, I can do anything. Anything! You cannot trust your own mind! Think to stop me. With this weapon, I can do anything. Anything!
This shouldn't be happening! Why aren't you protecting me?
Weak and pitiful. The Twilight Father did not dare wield me, for he knew the price of failure.
Give me another chance! No! No!
You, on the other hand. Yes, I foresee us doing great things together. Take hold of my haft, and I will aid you, for now. Yes, we are eager to feast on the fallen Titan's minions. But first, Sakaj. The cultists may try to stir him again, or he could awaken on his own. We must consume his essence to ensure he is gone forever. You know this must be done.
You did it! The cultists have run off! You should get back to Foul. I'll use this Twilight Portal Stone for you. Keep an eye on that blade, though. No telling what something that old be capable of.
Why Look, have you approached me?
Our hero has returned.
That my patience is short. Champion now, shows talent.
Speak with
the mages have established a portal for us to use.
Interesting matter
me,
to discuss
I
with
would
you.
Speak of the Naru and the Draenei. Over the long years of the Draenei's flight from the Burning Legion, the Naru helped us. Sometimes at the cost of their very lives. We would have perished without their aid. At last, we found a way to repay their kindness. We came upon a terrible sight. A Naru that had turned to the void. There had to be a way to save it. We built a prison to contain and study the fallen creature. A place to commune with the Naru and ponder the nature of the twisting nether. It is here that I would take you.
Soraka, destroyer of worlds, brought to heal after millennia of wanton destruction. The Draenei sought to devise a ritual that could turn the Naru back to the light. To aid their quest, I called together many priesthoods to work in unison. We are close to success. I believe the weapon you obtained will tip the scales in our favor. If you would step into the main circle, we can begin the ritual. Yes, use the blade to draw out the void energy. Yes, it's working. Can you feel it?
The hunger, the rage, they are gone. The light has welcomed me home.
Once again, you have proven your worth, my friend. With the aid of Sahara and the power of your weapon behind you, there is no one more capable. Priesthoods from all over Azeroth have agreed to donate time and resources to this new conclave. We have a singular purpose, the defeat of the Burning Legion. I hereby bring the Conclave to order. Together, we will bring hope and healing to our allies and banish our foes into the void. Now, champion, we shall transform this prison into a temple that will serve as the headquarters of our campaign. This shouldn't take long. Over here. I think you will approve of the changes we've made. How may I help you?
The altar is complete, Betild.
You're a miracle worker, Sara! It came out better than I designed it!
Watch your back.